side, back big arms. Nice job. Point those toes, big arms. All right, bring both arms high and let that right arm float down. And up.
Flowing.
Reach across. Two more. Last one, let's take some lunges. Lunge. Nice. All right, let's add it from the forward steps. Here we go, forward. Keep it here, triple squat. Triple, two, three, right knee up. Triple, left knee, again. Let's keep it right here and take a triple lunge. Three, two, one, come on up. Let's go to a hook. Here we go, keep that hook at eye level. Three more, two. Now same thing, kick it to the back. Here we go, kick and back. Hip circle. All right, let's step tap to the front. Here we go, step, tap, nice job. And chest lift, lift, lift. Body roll from the top. I like the clapping, and back. Rocket side to side, rocket side to side from the top. Hamstrings. All right.
Inhale, open wide, arms high, and back to center. Very good. Side waist working, chest lifts. You can even get fluid with it. It's kind of nice, feels good. Last one, through center. All the way through your modified plank or your full plank, toes tuck, hips lift, Kegels, and let it go. Good, two more. Firing pelvic floor and releasing. Exhale, flex the foot and drive the heel back. You got it, last one. Inhale forward, knee bends. You might have to watch out for your belly too. Last two, good. Straighten, last one. Arms go high, keep the weight in the heels. Lunges, 16 total. Good, keep the weight light in the popped foot. Nice, squeezing at the top. Feel the stabilizing hip. Obviously we're focusing on arms, shoulders, upper back, all things you need as you start to hold your sweet baby and the diaper bag and the car seat. And let it go. Other side, nice stretch for the side waist and the ribs. Good, switch your feet out. Just different legs and forward. That's it, hands root down. Inhale, lift the heart. That's not what it's about. It's just about getting movement in the joints of the shoulders and the hips. Lift the hip and roll, bringing it back down. So Amy made a good point earlier. Actually lifting the seat off the mat is what you want to do. There's an actual rotation of the hip. Feels okay, Chetney?